This is a message sent by Ben Diamond. Blood will run down Collins Avenue on Saturday.
The key for the show has been this game of chess being played between Ike Evans and Ben Diamond. It is a fight to see who can stay one move ahead.
I am saving everything that I have spent my entire life building.
Ike is making a deal with the devil.
I'll give you the cash, and you make us both a profit.
They both, in a way, are trying to pull a fast one on each other. Neither one is exactly what he seems.
Big Ike hatching his big plans.
They are great adversaries because they're both really smart, powerful, and focused people. It transcends the actual business of it and becomes personal.
Ike, you have two choices, adapt or die.
One of those guys has to go.
A big move, Havana. Taking over my hotels.
I think you've forgotten who you can and who you cannot disrespect.
We're reaching a peak. Stuff is ready to really explode.
Butterflies? It's never too late to be taught the swift and final realities of this life of ours.
Ben is going down. You will have to kill me.
You're becoming very tiresome lately, Isaac.